am not a bounty hunter. I've heard otherwise. I know that you sit on the throne of your former employer.
General Vasir. I intend to rule with respect.
You were all once captains under Jabba the Hutt.
I'm here to make a proposal that's mutually beneficial. Why speak of conflict when cooperation can make us all rich?
What prevents us all from killing and taking what we want?
If he had spoken such insolence to Jabba, he'd have fed you to his menagerie.
Please, speak freely.